Hi, good evening. My name is Kiran and
I'm Panesh Ramachandra.
Yeah, hi. So, basically, what our project is like we have an accelerometer given by held by Honesh over here. So, and we're using an XBeak to transmit information. So, as the accelerometer keeps moving its orientation, we are kind of mapping those signals from one controller to another controller, and we're trying to we are turning on the LEDs at this particular location here. Our original idea was completely different, but we were not being able to implement that today as we started the project today. So as you can see, the moment he moves the accelerometer in the any direction as such, using the pitch and the roll, right?
Roll and pitch.
Yeah. Roll and the pitch axis of the gyro. Mm. Of the gyro. So basically, as you can see here, when he's moving the particular, right? Yeah, so as he's moving his gyroscope in the forward direction, you can see it's pointing as forward. It's coming as forward, and that sends signals to this particular microcontroller, the Zigbee transmits over here, which in turn turns on this forward LED. And then as he moves on the either back or left or right, that is on either axis of the pitch and the roll, we get the different directions. We face a lot of problems today. We have not been able to configure the Zigbee transmit information accurately. So unfortunately, we have not been able to get the accurate LEDs to grow.
Because the rate at which this program is sending the signal is much higher than what Zigbee can receive it. So it's not able to get the data at the right time. So but we are able to get some values of it. It's like sampling some of our inputs, but it's not fully correct.
So what we implemented right now is we've just been able to tell the direction which the gyroscope is by the monitor over here. Originally we had a different plan. We started today and yeah, that's it.